The Bashful Earthquake by Oliver Herford. The earthquake rumbled and mumbled and grumbled, and then he bumped and everything tumbled. Boppity thump, thumpity bump, houses and palaces all in a lump. Oh, what a crash! Oh, what a smash! How could I ever be so rash? The earthquake cried, "What under the sun have I gone and done? I never before was so mortified." Then away he fled and groaned as he sped. "This comes of not looking before I tread."